Good evening, folks. Once again, I am the Master of Ceremonies, the King of Kings, Daimundo. 2 days ago, I was able to beat Super Mario Bros. Wonder on Nintendo Switch, and tonight we are now going to play Sonic Superstars. I'm not so sure if I am going to be playing through the trip missions, but one thing's for certain, I am going to play through the game as Amy Rose of all characters, because, well, she was already fun to play with in the Sonic Origins Plus, and right now she's also fun to play with in, from what I understand, she's, her movesets improved on Sonic Superstars. Her spin jump is automatically a hammer jump, apologies for the noise, and she now has a double jump that allows her to get up to spots she normally couldn't get to in Sonic Origins Plus. So we're going to run through first as Amy Rose and then play through the game, and then we'll see if we'll play through the game as Styx. I mean, not Styx, but Trip the Sungazer. Anyway, folks, let's begin.
Yeah. Thank you. What? Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Not bad, not bad at all. I mean, it is as frustrating as the classic Sonic games, but unfortunately that is to be expected. Though I will say this, the boss battles, while a little tedious, are far more varied than in Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Sorry, Bowser Jr., but you don't cut it by just repeating the same thing. At least Eggman's very consistent when it comes to his, his machines, basically. We'll pick this up again another time. We're going to wrap that up. We only have 2 emeralds left to collect in this game. So once we get all 7 Chaos Emeralds, we can go back to a previous stage and basically show off Super Amy just for the heck of it. Also got to give a shout out to Valviz, by the way. Hi, what's up? And not bad, actually. I got 5 Chaos Emeralds. I'm still looking for 2 more. And on the next run, we will get those last 2 emeralds and beat the main portion of the game. Until next time, folks, stay safe, stay healthy.